Like you said, we had our leg right in, got set to our butt here, and the bottom wrestler knew how to get it out there, so they went ahead and they took our leg right out. Tony Tone says we need to get ourselves in our crab ride position. The way that we're going to do that is we're just going to be snaking our foot beneath his legs here, and then hooking on these shin or ankle right here on this leg, on the same side for each leg. This is your crab ride position. This will help you stay in tight and kind of control these hips without having that leg in anymore. So, one of the good things about this move, obviously we don't like that leg ride to come out, but once the leg ride does come out, that means that we can half to either side, right? We always want to half to the opposite side of our leg ride, but if we don't have a leg in, then it doesn't matter. So when you're hand fighting, you're going to have twice as many opportunities to get this move as if you would if for the leg ride version. So when you're hand fighting, let's say, you know, normally you ride with your right leg, but you got your right hand up. Not a problem at all. We've just got a crab ride. It's in neutral position, the same on both sides. So from here, this is going to work just fine. Just run the half to the other side. The rest of the move is going to be exactly the same. Let's say we got inside this time, we got that wrist tight on the wrist. We're going to elevate, lift with both legs, and then push off to the side. Now, because we don't have our leg in, we're not going to be able to come up for a 6-point near fall here. So this is just a tilt for some points. But anytime that you have that leg taken out and you're sat in this position, if you come out of it with points, you're definitely the winner in that battle. Obviously the guy who scores points is always the winner anyway, but this is starting to look like good position for the bottom guy. So if you can turn this into points for yourself, all the better. Say this time I got under on the left side, but not under on the right side. So I'm gonna come over the top here, same grip, elevate back, lift up, push off to the side. Again, make sure that we're not locking our hands here, or touching together rather. Elevate that back leg. All right, have you got any questions on this one?
No, I'm good.